Hey everyone. So today I'm going to do a what's in my purse video. I just switched over my purse, so this kind of sucks, but I'll show you guys the purse that I switched over from. Now, I don't know what brand this is, but I got it as a gift when I was finishing school last year, and it kind of looks like it's an Ed Hardy knockoff. I don't know, I don't care, but I like it. So, oh my god. It says, Dream Forever, and it has like a dagger going through a heart, has some nice little stud detailing and all that jazz. So I really like that. And not just the back, there's a zipper. It is very big. It has so many compartments in it. But I switched over to my favorite beauty. My favorite all-time love, my Guess purse. Woo! So this is what my purse looks like, and it still has the tags on because I just started using it. So it came with this cute little charm with the Guess G on it. So this is what it looks like. This is what the handle looks like. It has like some nice chain detailing. I got this at the Guess store and I got a really wicked deal because this purse is $120. I think I got it for $50. I got it on sale around Christmas time. So that's what it looks like. That is so cool. It has rhinestone detailing on it, but this camera is going to be stupid. It's not going to show you that. Anyways, this is the wallet for it, which I think is super, super, super cute because it matches it identically. It says here on the wallet that it was $45. I believe I got it for $20. So that's what it looks like. Yeah, it says $45. And I have the little rhinestone thingies too, just in case. I haven't put anything in it because I have to transfer my wallet crap over. But this is pretty much what it looks like inside. Not too fancy pantsy, but has a little change area. I don't think I'm gonna be using this that often because I really like my Louis. So yeah, let me just show you what's inside. All the crap. I have a pump for my air cast. Vitamins. Very important to take your vitamins. These are from GNC. Chocolate. Gum. The essential. You can't have bad breath. Hand sanitizer. Don't ever leave home without it. This one's by Balea. And it smells so good. It's coconut and papaya. I guess you can only get these at Shoppers Drug Mart. Okay, now I have like three different perfumes in here because I'm stupid. But I love perfume. My first one is my all-time favorite, which is my Karma. My Solid Karma by Lush. The second is Love J&P. This one's the Juicy Couture one, just the roll-on. Not bad. They had this deal at Shoppers Drug Mart. It was a box of six of these roll-ons for $69 or something like that. This Victoria's Secret one, I love this. Strawberries and Champagne, my favorite. I lost my hand lotion, which was in my bag, by the way, so pretend you saw a hand lotion. A pen, obviously. You have to have a pen and paper. I'm not going to show those. My Sephora eyeliner, Kohl. My favorite lip gloss, Angel Food Cake by Bonnie Bell. Love this gloss. My e.l.f. Cool Bronzer, which looks like that. I use it more for the mirror. My MAC Mineral Skin Finish Powder, and this one's medium dark, but it's too dark for me, so I kind of just use it to contour and stuff. That's what it looks like. What else do I have in here? I know I have more. I have my Eyes Lips Face mini kit here, which is a mirror, and it has lip gloss, lipsticks on the side, eyeshadows, and an eyeshadow base on the side. And when you pull it open, this is so neat. There's more crap. There's a blush and a bronzer, eyeliner and brushes, a brow powder, more lipsticks, and more eyeshadows. So that's what it looks like. I got this free when I made a purchase on their website. That's really nice. It's a nice size to carry on. I mean, you pretty much have everything. All you'd really need to do is just throw a mascara in your bag and you have it all, right? So if you're traveling, this is a really good idea to get from e.l.f. And the makeup's really good quality. I mean, it's cheap, but it's not like insufferably so. Another thing that I like to keep in here is my concealer, because sometimes I'm out and I tend to look tired, so I can just like rub it on underneath my eyes. I have like mini contact lens solution and case. I'm not going to show that. People know what that look like. I have two pairs of glasses, which are my like everyday two pairs of glasses. But sometimes I like wearing one more than the other. But I'm weird like that. I want to wear them both equally as much. I don't know if that sounds retarded, but it probably does. These are my Dolce & Gabbana ones. Oh, that's fucking hurting my eyes. These are my Dolce & Gabbana ones. I really like these ones, but sometimes I can't wear them for too long because they are heavy, and because it's a metal frame, it does tend to hurt the bridge of my nose a little. So, but I don't know. I really like the detailing on this. I think it's really cute. I really like them. But, so yeah, oh, my eyes, whoo. So yeah, I typically have, like, these ones in my bag. But today, for some reason, because, as I said, I'm not that bright, I have both. These are my Gucci ones, and I really like the size. I can't drive, like, I haven't driven in, like, months, because I can't drive. I can drive, but I don't like driving. But the reason why I got these Gucci ones is because these Dolce ones are so thick on the side, they kind of block my peripheral vision. And I really like these Gucci ones because they're nice and thin on the side. So, and they're so comfortable because there's no nose pad business, and they're plastic frame, so they're a lot lighter. And yeah, so I always have these in my bag too. So it's what these look like. I know. I'm just gonna show you guys the detailing on the side. It just has, you know, the double G's intertwined, whatever. So this is typically what I have in my bag, but my phone's ringing again. My husband's calling me. Yeah, so another thing that I have is my iPhone that I love so much, my freaking iPhone. I have this really dirty looking Ed Hardy case on it, and it says "Love Kills Slowly." I bet you anything this is gonna ring right now. Anyways, I'm just gonna go show you guys a quick picture, because it was my husband's birthday yesterday, so I took this picture of him. Oh crap, it's not on this. Oh yeah, it is. Okay, that's my husband with his birthday cookie. I really, really like that picture. Anyways, yeah, so I have my iPhone thing always in my purse, and I forgot to show you guys what the inside of the purse looks like. It's got this really nice, basically this emblem that's out here is printed inside the bag. I don't know if I can show you guys that. But yeah, that's pretty much all that I have in my bag. I'm not one of those people that like to carry my whole house with me. I carry a lot of things, but on a daily basis, I wouldn't even carry all of these things. So, pretty much, minus all the makeup, is mostly how I carry my purse. But yeah, I just wanted to share with you guys that, and I know there's a lot of people doing a what's in my purse video, so I just thought I'd do one for you guys. Not that exciting, is it? I carry other things, like stupid things like bobby pins and pins, safety pins, and stuff that's really unnecessary to show. I mean, there's some people that are so nitpicky, they'll show like every last little detail. It's like, oh, I don't want to sit here 5 minutes watching bobby pin, tack, pencil, eraser. You know, it's like, get to the point. Unnecessary things don't need to be shown. So I hope you guys enjoy this, and I will catch you guys later. I know I'm being a bitch tonight. I'm sorry. Okay, I'll catch you guys later. Bye.